It's an iconic brand founded in 1930, re-envisioned for a modern audience.
We're celebrating a partnership we have with Tony Peralta and Barcelo Rum.
It's a launch party on the rooftop of Rio Gallery 2, located on Riverside Drive off 135th Street. There, guests gather to enjoy Dominican cuisine and the creative work of Dominican-American artist Tony Peralta, whose new design, offered in limited edition of the Barcelo Rum label, has become the rage.
Seeing our culture celebrated to this extent, you know, it's extremely rewarding. I'm absolutely proud of Tony. We've known each other for quite some time now. Absolutely amazing person, cares about the community and expressing the Latino presence.
Born in the United States, the design pays homage to Peralta's parents who immigrated to the U.S. and family members who still live there.
The inspiration came from an exhibit that I had a few years ago called Reconnected. And it dealt with me reconnecting with Dominican Republic.
Armed with a camera, Peralta was at home, traveling through villages and farms throughout the countryside, bringing rural scenes through moving images back to New York. One of those visits took him to the sugarcane field.
That experience of walking through the sugarcane fields was a whole different level. Like, that was a moment, because this goes back to slavery.
As an artist celebrated for his ability to tell stories through his work, the creative process to produce the finished product continued.
I was experimenting with silkscreen, that's what I do, and just kind of experimenting with colors, you know. I wanted it to be very contrasty. So yeah, just using kind of a light blue and red that represents, blue and red represents the Dominican flag.
With the theme Reconnection in mind, brand director Carlos Pena says the evening with Peralta is about the product and more.
Mainly it's just to celebrate, Dominicanhood through this art. You know, it's more about the art than the brand.
For BronxNet, this is Arlene Makoko.